Hi guys, this is J.M.K. or Kennard, however you prefer, building this guy. This house here is the family home, I would like to call it. Oh, sorry about that mistake. It's going to be based around basically a child, two children, girl, boy, and their parents. I decided to keep this house a bit, although it's a rich house. I will be using this in the future in maybe one of my Let's Playgrounds. As I said, this is my first ever time. How do I put that? Sorry. First ever video uploaded. Right now, we're just having doors and windows. Windows. I love windows. Most of this house, I think, I didn't do correctly. You might be able to take some hints or something off of this and try to build your own, but I think it turned out pretty good. Although I do have a lot of issues about this house. It costs too much for my family to move in, but you can always use the cheap, get your mother load, or you can test some things. But now we're just adding some doors. The room there with all of the arches, I'm making that into an upstairs lounge. So that's going to be fun for everyone. I'm going to have a two-car garage with also a motorbike outside, just in case a father wants to use it, or a big boy turns into a teenager who can use it, or girl, whatever. We're just adding some wallpaper. I don't design my own wallpaper like most people, such as the Queen or Curtis Parody. For me, I like to keep it casual, like you would when you would get the game. There we go, just adding some. I like this. It's one of my favourite bits about the actual complete house. I kind of liked that it made different. The brickwork was different. There we go. Just adding in some flooring at the moment. Sorry if I sound a bit croaky. I'm actually really tired and very not really feeling well. So here we go. I'm gonna have two fireplaces in this room. My favourite room. I decided to base this room on a winter room. This is the new stuff in the expansion pack seasons. I added a little seating area. I didn't want to keep all of the same colours. That's why the seating area in there is white and the rest of it's the side tables are white and the rest of it's brown and red. I just found it was good to mix and match. Here we go, the boys' room. I decided to add a pirate bed because boys love pirates. Now the girls' room. I was going to do pink furniture, but then I thought to have red furniture would be even better. Where's that bed coming? I decided to have a pink bed because pink princess, you know, every little girl wants to be a princess sometime in their life. Here we go, the foyer, or, well, American word, shall I say. I'm English, as you can tell by my accent, but here's the little upstairs lounge. It is fun for, if you didn't see, I just added a microwave. Stereo. I'm tired. Here's the I decided to keep it a black tiled bathroom. It just suited well. The kitchen. This I found to be, I wanted it to be a bit like mechanical, retro. I don't know the word for it. I was going to add some stools to the bar, but I thought, well, you could do that if you want to upload this game that will be on the Sims 4 community. This will be my first, and it will be a short episode, but I will start to do a free play. Now here we go into the lounge. I didn't want a TV in the lounge because we've got one upstairs, but I thought it would have been easier. I added a desk in there and a laptop to see if you would choose it, and there's some bookshelves coming in. I've just added an easel in there in case your Sims want to use it. Right, here's the two-car garage. I decided to have a family car, which mother would be driving, or a parent. If you didn't see, there was a black car in there, an Electro, that comes with the, there's a little seating area, that comes with Showtime. I have all the expansion packs except Pets and World Adventures. No stuff packs, I don't really like them. I just thought, we're adding in some lights. I just thought that seating area would look good. The lights at the back next to the stairs, I don't know, that could be, if you do upload this, you can have any, change it into any place you want. Study, it's not really big, but it can be. A little room, I don't know, laundry room that comes with ambitions. I did not decide to build that in this house, because I couldn't find a place to put it. Is that the right word? With the pathway, I wanted to keep it a bit swervy, not straight, because I like it to be realistic. Here we go, the back garden. I added in a seasons door there. For me, the swimming pool, I thought was a bit, it looked good. And then again, I used some diving boards that comes from Sims 3 Seasons, so. And they're sun loungers that you can get in the pool and swim with, and yeah, the only thing is drowning. I don't know what actually happened to the pond. It started to glitch, because the Seasons, I just got that today. Seasons apparently does glitch. But for me, the only way it glitches is it freezes. Again, the fencing, I'm not really keen on doing fences, so I just added in what I could. You can change it if you like. Now I've got some beds. I've got a little picnic table for the family to eat out there, as I don't have a dining table. But yeah, this is the house finished. And I hope you can watch my next one. Thank you. Bye.